Hello everybody! Welcome back to my channel. Today is a special episode because I will be cooking under the tree. Special episode because I'm cooking under the tree because we are in the rest house right now and we have missed this place so much. Because of ECQ, we were not really able to spend our vacations here, but it's never too late. And while the weather's still good and before it starts raining tonight, we're going to be cooking and I won't be alone. Sunday, it is a staple. It is for sure meron kaming liempo sa aming bahay. All because of this woman. We have inihaw na liempo and it's classic Barreto liempo. And we are sharing it with all of you. Simple lang siya pero napakasarap po. And you will know how to cook it because my guest today is my only sister-in-law, Connie! She's the only one I have. Hi, say hi.
Hi.
Okay, she's the famous maker of the liempos. Oh. And so she's going to do the liempo today. But it's also special because nag-guest talaga ako ngayon dahil sila ang magluluto. Sa totoo lang. For our fresh hinlawing tuna, my famous son-in-law who has his own YouTube channel.
The only son-in-law.
Which is going, who is my
the only one as well.
Correct. He's also my only son-in-law. We don't know till when.
I'll enjoy it for now.
Enjoy it for now. Enjoy being my favorite son-in-law. And the way to your mother-in-law's heart is through... Totoo to ha. Alam mo paano siya nag-make ng impression sa family namin? Nung nililigawan niya si Danny, or ewan ko kung nasagot ka na niya nung point na yon. Nagdadala siya ng ingredients sa baya at nagluluto siya at masarap siya magluto. So sabi ko, aba,
check!
Marunong. Gwapo na, magaling pa magluto.
You know, I've been waiting for this day.
Ang galing pa magkwento.
It's like my debut.
Oh, di ba? So I'm so lucky with my only sister-in-law and my only son-in-law. They will prepare our lunch today. So kilawing, tuna, and liempo. Let's begin.
One. Yes, this is pork belly, part of the pig. So we call it liempo. Okay, pork belly. The ingredients, so simple. Rock salt.
Wait, tato ha, masabihin ko lang. Yung mga cooking shows or yung mga nakita natin naglulute, they always use iodized salt. But because lumaki ako kay Kwanye, talagang miss rock salt siya. So for everything that I cook, it's always rock salt.
Yes.
Hindi ako sanay sa iodized.
Yeah, so rock salt, garlic na dinikdik,
a little suka.
Suka, and the pepper.
Ground pepper, specifically better, no?
Ground pepper.
And if there's one thing that I learned from her, sa kanya ko natutunan yung lots of pepper. Talagang siya original Miss Pepper. Because mas pepper pa kami kaysa sa salt. But maalat rin tayo kumain kon. Okay, let's show them how simple it is.
Alright, rock salt first.
Ganyan karami yan.
And then the minced dik-dik na garlic.
Alam mo, totoo ha, every Sunday may liempo. Talaga, totoo
yan. Hindi nawawala.
Ilang kilo kon? 4 every Sunday?
4 to 6 kilos.
4 to 6 kilos.
And then, konting suka lang.
Konti lang. So, mas maganda pag-tray yan. Kasi ako, big bowl, tapos ginaganon ko.
Dapat flat. Para pantay.
Okay, okay.
And then, start.
So, we have to rub it. Do you want me to put pepper while you're rubbing?
Yes.
Okay.
Please.
Habang nagra-rub tayo, I will put a lot of pepper. Nakikita mo ba to, Javi? Para pag tayo-tayo lang, marunong rin tayo.
I wanna look, but I might cut my finger.
Habang ginagawa natin to, let's make a quick history. I'm very, very close to this woman. I think we talk on the phone almost every day of our lives.
Yeah.
And then, pag hindi kami nakapag-usap, parang, what happened to Marge? Nag-aalala na siya, what happened to Marge? And she has been my sister-in-law since I was how old?
4.
4 years old. She was my sister-in-law already. And I grew up thinking she was my sister. My brother was my brother-in-law. So that's the history there. That's why we're very, very close. And she's also very, very, very close to all of my children.
Para kakapit all the ingredients.
Yan yung tawag natin, minamasahin natin.
Yes.
Whether it's chicken or kung ano man i-marinate namin. Gusto namin talagang we love. Ah, so hindi mo na lalagyan ng rock salt yung kabilang side?
No more.
One side oh. lang.
Kasi gaganon
na. Dadamihan na natin yung pepper. So pag ito niluluto ng 4 to 6 kilos on a Sunday, ano ibig sabihin yan? Lunch and
dinner, may liyempo. Kung may matitira.
Wala. Tapos yung si Erich, favorite niya to, so si Connie nagpapadala ng na-marinate. Mm-hmm. Guys, don't think I'm OA with the pepper, ha? Talagang that's the secret. Tsaka konting suka. Kasi some con, yung liyempo nila merong toyo na konti. Tayo wala, di ba?
Wala.
What is it about pepper that you like, Con? Di ba, it's parang may bite eh. May spice.
Yes, and
may
tasty.
Kaysa sa salt.
Mm-mm.
There you go. Are we good?
Good.
Okay, now, I forgot to mention, she not only makes this well. I like kung paano siyang mag-inihaw na talong. Con, can we show them how to?
Yeah.
Papaihaw na natin to, ha?
Okay.
Con, how do we make this?
This one, you have to grill it, right?
Yeah.
But before grilling,
tusok-tusok.
Tusok-tusok. Para maluto yung loob. All around. So, i-grill natin to. Para mas masarap. You can boil it, pero mas masarap yung ihaw.
You know, Tito Con, I only eat eggplant when you cook it. I felt like I've been missing out my whole life.
Okay, so per person kasi sa amin, family, average of 2 to 3 talongs, no, Javi?
Mm-hmm.
So, kailangan marami. Ito naman si Fred ang expert sa ihaw. Yung mga itsura pa lang, oh, napakasarap niya. Okay, so ito muna, tusok-tusok. Punta na tayo kay
Javi.
Perfect timing, I'm almost
there. Perfect, lost. Okay, you need a, oh, we need a bigger haluan, ha? Okay, Javi, explain the ingredients, please.
Okay, I can't believe from my making it from my wife's vlog, my vlog,
I need a,
I'm on my mother-in-law's vlog.
Ng...
So I'll take this moment. Guys, you better like and subscribe to my channel naman before I speak of any ingredient. But no, kidding aside, ingredients for this are, we have red chilies, we have white onion, actually two white onions, we have ginger, then calamansi, then we have gata, which is sourced from here.
Yeah, tsaka ano yan, yung, there's the first gata and the second.
Okay.
So ito, ano to?
First.
And then choice of seafood, we are using tuna from Jensan from J. So I'll catch it here. Then they say, well, my hands
ikaw
are
na.
Clean.
Dito maluluto yan sa suka.
Past the point of no return.
Ooh, lala.
Danny will not want me to touch her after this.
Okay. Ayan, huhugasan mo. Immediately, naluluto na siya sa
yeah,
suka.
It ferments or something.
I'll add a little pa, ha? How does it feel, Javi, to be cooking under the trees? Iba, no?
It feels nice because, number one, when you're cooking with good ingredients, in a good ambience, with good people, the food will always take flight, you know? That's why...
Sinong good people?
Well, everyone around me. I really try to surround myself with good people in
yes,
my life.
Yes, you know, that really, that's true.
And I'm blessed because the energy of the people around you really seeps into you. So I've been so happy lately, you know?
So you mean that when you're with us?
I'm happy.
Yes. Okay, tell me when to stop. Don't be pressured.
Well, I've never done kinilaw, so I'm not sure.
Walang kinilaw.
Ate Rose said after that, you don't make it biga.
Okay, do I throw this? No.
No, we're gonna use it for the sauce though.
Okay, so what am I gonna do now?
We're gonna mix and match the stuff na. She said the chili first, so you know.
I don't think it's this much.
No, she said not the whole thing though.
Okay, good.
I like eating relatively hot.
Ibig sabihin, pag gusto naman nila ng mas spicier, they can put it on their own, right?
Yeah, word of the wise, it's best to be kulang, then add too much, because you won't be able to subtract na.
Correct. Ako, alam mo, gustong-gusto ko tong kilawin. When I am in Filipino restaurants, I always order that. As a matter of fact, ang gagawin ko mamaya, ipapatong ko yung inihaw na liyempo doon para maging sinuglaw yon. Sinuglaw is yung kinilaw na merong inihaw na liyempo sa taas. You know, I'm just blessed with a son-in-law or like the boyfriend of my daughter or whatever kasi they're gutsier with food. So when I feel like eating dinuguan, may kumakain na dinuguan with
or snails. I like an
puhol. One of our favorite things to eat is ginataang
yes.
Kohol. When I prepare that, my other kids don't eat it, but Javi would and Gerald would.
So it's more for us.
So merong kumakain ng kohol kasama ko. Ganyan ba? Ay, ito unahin ganyan.
She said like you make the sauce and you mix. But I don't know how much gata to put.
Okay, and then kalahati nito ha? Masyadong maraming luya to. Galit na galit. Okay, after doing that.
All of this na.
Okay, yeah. Wow!
It changes color pala when you put
yes, kasi
vinegar.
Naluluto siya ng vinegar.
I'll move so you can see.
Ayan, okay. Ito actually, dapat sinisqueeze sa kamay yung gata. Pero, nung pinabili ko, pagdating ganyan na, sabi ko, sayang. Mas masarap yung ikaw mismong nag-ano. Pero huwag mo masyado rin durugin, di ba?
Exactly.
Kuman muna natin.
Let's try it.
Totoo.
So we didn't put salt yet. I mean, we didn't put magic syrup.
Wala nang magic syrup.
Not
Habi, pwede mo ba siyang itos nang hindi mo magdudurugin?
Yeah.
Okay, go. Uy, ang sarap talaga. Miss ko talaga yan.
There, it's better na.
Talaga, sandali. Chili yun ah!
Dita Con, do you wanna try?
Wait ah. Talagang kinamay mo na.
Ay, ang laki na. Okay yan, kaya yan.
Sure, si? Kurang pamilyang pamaalag talaga.
Kamustahin naman natin yung ating hinihaw na liyempo. Wow! Okay, while we're cooking, we can hear the loud voices of the little children. Millie and Erich! Say hello!
Hello!
Say hi to the vlog! Hi! Come here! Go in here!
Hi! It's only cold if you don't jump.
Ay, look at Millie! Hi, Millie! Why so cute like that? Your face is so cute! Ayan. So they are having fun. Hi!
Hey!
Hey!
Yes, it's a meetup.
Oh yeah, that's my man. That I was complimenting his face. It was awesome.
Star quality.
I got it. Thank you very much.
Oy, gagawin na natin. Ihaw na tanong. Wait, Con, before you cook it, you explain na. So naihaw na to. Ganto na itsura niya, di ba?
Yeah, that's the ihaw. You have to peel it. Lisin yung balat and then prepare the frying pan with the oil and then this is the eggs.
Ilang itlog to, Con?
Kasi madami naman, so it's not really ano kung tatansyahin mo.
Okay, tapos?
Put salt and pepper. Para yan na yung lasa. You don't have to
sarap to.
Simple this lang. So we'll peel this. Ayan.
No one is peeling it.
Ayan. And then this one pala, sorry. You have to ganyan, no?
Mash it. We will mash it.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then?
Yep. This is beaten egg, some salt and pepper. Okay, after mashing, pagka nabalatan na natin, we and will and then we will fry. Whoa! Okay, so ang food natin ngayon, niho na liyempo, talong, silawin, and gatang isda.
Gatang isda.
Perfection! Oh, I need to get more, no? Yan, dali na yun. Millie!
Yung eggs, madali lang naman maluto.
Dali mo dito.
Why are you so noisy?
Bakit ang ingay mo? Nagsushoot ng vlog. Sobra na yan. Batang yan. Bakit tumigil na mag-swimming yan? Say bye-bye!
Bye-bye!
Bye-bye, Cam!
Si babae like Auntie Jenya.
Bye,
Kama. Bye. Ganda ng mukha.
Tiyan mo lang kung gaano ka supladita to ah. Tatanggalin yung kamay mo. Oh, suwabe yan. You want no? Look at this. Look at her. Look at her begging.
Oh my God.
Come here. Look at this, Julie.
Yummer.
Say hi to Sina Susie.
Hi Susie.
Hello. Hey, Joel, we're cooking under the tree.
Sana all.
Okay, babe.
Okay.
Mwah, love you. Okay, we're going to start plating. Mm-hmm. Okay, Connie, ang lalagay natin dito is just the talong and the...
Yempo.
Yempo. So, paano to? Ang laki nito. Grabe, no? Ang hirap ng buhay lock-in para silang prisoners talaga. So my regular viewers would know, mahilig ako sa mga ganito-ganito. Diba? Like, I always have different kinds of platter. whether it's wood. Basta iba-iba siya. But I like it because it can be used in many ways. So this is my new favorite. Some of you have seen I have this big wood that came from Lucy Torres. And we put boodle, you can put lechon, you can put fruits, you can put cheese. This time naman, I purchased this in Baguio. I love how irregular, imperfect it is. And then nung birthday ko in my vlog, we put the cheese and the cold cuts and the crackers. And it really looked so nice, nakon.
Yeah.
Today we're going to use it for our liempo naman, the talong, aayusin ng maganda. And then you can all, I have another lalagyan na parang ganito, para siyang for rice naman. But really normally it's used for fruits. So, you know, I just have to be creative with the things that you have. And then it doesn't have to be just for one purpose. Iba-ibahin mo lang. Para lang talagang, di ba, magaganahan ka lang kumain. Okay, so we're gonna put the rice in another lalagyan. Pakinong rice cooker. Ang dami natin. There you go. Hot rice. Thank you.